The Revolution tabletop die cutting tool magnetically holds dies in place for smooth, efficient die cutting. You can even die cut up to 4 2-inch dies at a time. Simply snap them into place on the magnetic platform with the tabs in an interlocking fashion. Make sure all the cutting edges are inside the indentation, and then lay the cardstock over the dies, pattern side down. Then set your cutting mat on top and spin through the Revolution. It's a very low impact motion that just about anyone can do. To make sure the cutting mat doesn't move while in motion, you may want to rest your hand on top of the tool to keep it steady while spinning. With 4 times the cutting capacity, you'll find lots of ways to save time and paper in your crafting projects with the Revolution.